As North Korea threatens to bomb Guam, people on the U.S. island are getting nervous again.